Is the squeeze coming? Is it finally here? Let's talk about it. So unless you've been living under a rock when it comes to Wall Street, you've seen what's going on with AMC and GameStop. So back in January, we saw a huge rise in stocks like AMC and GameStop in the talks of there being a short squeeze. With hedge funds shorting the stock, retail traders saw an opportunity to buy up the stock, causing the price to surge, forcing hedge funds to buy back those shares at a higher price in hopes of causing a short squeeze and causing the price to skyrocket. Now, it looked like AMC and GameStop were headed towards a major short squeeze back in January, but a lot of brokerages, most notably Robinhood, started limiting the sales of those stocks. You cannot buy additional positions, you can only close positions. Now, when a stock is not being bought and it's only being sold, this is obviously going to cause a stock to drop majorly. After we saw GameStop hit an all-time high, we saw it immediately start crashing down all the way down to around $40. Since then, prices have consolidated and there are still talks of a short squeeze, most notably AMC because of their short interest more than doubling since January. Now, a few months ago, we did see a strategy used by hedge funds trying to combat the surge in price with short ladder attacks. Now, this past week, with such a high surge, I haven't noticed any short ladder attacks happening as of yet, but they still could be a strategy used by hedge funds and people shorting the stock to bring the price back down. Now, just looking at the trading volume this week versus last week, it has skyrocketed, which could be a reason why these stocks have risen so much. Now, even if that is the case, that is still not good for people who are shorting the stock because they will have to cover their positions at a higher price, potentially causing a short squeeze and making the stock rise even higher. Now, according to Ortex, traders who have gone short on AMC and GameStop have lost $618 million in just one day and $1 billion just this month. Just this week, AMC is up 36% and GameStop is up 19%. Melvin Capital, a notable hedge fund, lost 50% in just one month shorting GameStop. Now, there are some distinguishing factors that I've seen with GameStop, AMC, and BlackBerry. Let's take it back to Melvin, the hedge fund that was shorting GameStop. They have closed all of their public short positions on GameStop. Now, they could still have some private short positions that are not released to the public, but their public short positions have reportedly been closed. Now, a couple things to note, GameStop's short interest has decreased since January. It's been going down. AMC, like I said earlier, has more than doubled since earlier this year, and BlackBerry has stayed pretty consistent with their short interest throughout these months. Like I've said earlier, AMC, it seems like, has taken the number one position in a potential squeeze, with other stocks notably following after, like GameStop and BlackBerry. So there it is, guys, just a quick update of what's been going on this week. I hope you enjoyed. If you have any questions, feel free to comment or leave a message. Just to clarify, this is not financial advice. I'm not a financial advisor, but I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys next time.